Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Magandang driver, huwag niyo pong ismolin, kaskasera yan. Matak ko ng 120. Sa Pinas, buwis buhay po yun. Dito po, Manila.
Maharang yung bus, sayang.
Oo nga eh. Ayan na po. Ang nangyari. Bus ka. Ayan. Ayan. So, yung mga ano po, ngayon pa lang po nagsiselebrate ng Christmas yung mga barko dito, yung mga bangka. Ayan. Yung mga Christmas night sila.
Finally, we have reached our destination, which is the Sheraton Park. We came here for the Filipino street food. Nakakamiss kayong kumain ng isaw, kwek-kwek, at saka marami pang iba. Since Thursday naman, so we have time para kumain ng marami. Kasi bukas is rest day. So kung sa Pilipinas every Sunday walang pasok, dito naman sa Muslim country sa Qatar, every Friday naman kami walang pasok. Medyo may kamahalan nga lang yung mga street food dito unlike sa atin. Kasi yung isang isaw 5 reals, pag kinonvert mo yon 70 pesos. Isang steak 70 pesos, pero kasi kung nagki-crave ka talaga eh wala magagawa. At saka huwag ka na lang mag-convert para hindi masakit sa heart.
Kuya, magkano isaw?
30 po.
Lima lang sila, ma'am. 30 po.
Hindi 30 po.
Dalawa po, yun.
Eto pa, yung potato na nasa stick, 15 reals or 210 pesos.
Are you going to make new?
Oh.
Chincha?
Pero number one rules, wag na wag ka magpa-convert kung ayaw mong masaktan. May kamahalan ang mga Filipino foods dito sa Qatar. May mga stores and restaurants naman dito na nag-o-offer ng Filipino food or Filipino products. Kaso nga lang, medyo pricey. Pero sabi nga, wag kang magpa-convert. There is one store here and we call it Kabayan Store, wherein you can buy different Filipino products, like meron silang Kopiko, Bear Brand Swag Pack, at marami pang iba. Tsaka meron din silang product ng Goldilocks. For example, yung brownies ng Goldilocks, ang isang balot is 10 reals, which is 140 pesos. So, yun nga, huwag ka magko-convert kung gusto mo yun, kung gusto mo, kung paborito mo yung Goldilocks na brownie. So, pikit matang lunukin mo na lang yun. Diba? At least, craving satisfied ka. You know what is good here in Qatar is that yung petrol nila mura lang. Like, petrol for your car and also yung gas na gagamitin mo pang luto. Ang mura lang dito. Overall, Qatar is a nice country.